and welcome to another video. Today is Wednesday 24th of June 2020, and in today's video we're going to talk about fantasy darts again. Now if you haven't seen yesterday's video, I advise you to watch yesterday's video because this video won't make sense unless you watch yesterday's video. But in today's video we're going to talk about a new subject, a potential Ryder Cup in darts. It wouldn't be obviously called the Ryder Cup, it would have a different name, maybe the Paul Lim Cup or the John Lowe Cup, but put your comment in the comment section below what you think it should be called, and it would take place between the UK and the rest of the world. It would involve 12 players on each side and it would replace the Champions League and the schedule just now. It would be a 2-day event on the BBC with 4 sessions, with a double session on Saturday and a double session on the Sunday, played all around the world. So 1 year it could be played in Aberdeen, the next year it could be played in Sydney, Australia. It can go anywhere in the world. It's about promoting the game and, you know, really exploring different markets. You can take it to any country in the world. It's not restricted in any way whatsoever. So session number one would see 4 matches of pairs and 4 matches of foursomes. I explained what the foursomes format was yesterday, over the best of 7 legs in all 8 matches during that session. The next session would be a Saturday evening session, and again we'd have 4 foursomes matches and then 4 pairs matches, again all over the best of 7 leg format. And then the Sunday we'd have an afternoon session with 6 singles matches over the best of 11 format. And then Sunday evening we'd have 6 more singles matches over the best of 11 format. And at the end of that we would know who was champion, whether it was UK or whether it was the rest of the world. I think this is real interesting to put this on a calendar. I think it's something completely different, and I think it's a real novelty event that the PDC are missing from their calendar. And I think we've got the perfect week to do so and the perfect format in the BBC, because the BBC puts darts out to more people than Sky can, because obviously more people can access the BBC than can access Sky. So I think it's a great tournament for the BBC to run and promote the PDC. So what do you think about this video? Put your comments in the comment section below or via my Twitter. Please subscribe to the channel, like the chat, like this video and share the content. And until tomorrow and part number 3 of this series and the final part, I will see you then. Goodbye.